putting in the work, trying to get that degree.
Good morning, everybody. I am Will Buchanan. I am a junior here at Mississippi College. I am on the football team. I play linebacker, and I'm an electrical engineering major. I'm actually Chris's roommate. So Chris asked me to do a day in the life of an electrical engineering major. So here we are. Let's go. Right now we are walking to early morning workouts, about to get it in. Right, Chris?
Oh yeah. You know, about to get this workout in. But yeah, about to get this workout in. It's like 5:30 right now. So the grind always continues.
Let's go. Great workout today, we just got it in. What do y'all think, guys?
Hey, we cut up, bro, that's all
yeah,
I know.
Yeah, we just getting sliced and diced, you know what I'm saying? Hey, let's go take a shower and off to breakfast. Let's go. Got a little breakfast with the guys.
Gotta start the day right.
Yes, sir. Good morning, everybody. As you can tell already, I just got back from breakfast and I have read my Bible a little bit just now, and I am about to check some emails and get started on some work because I have a class at 9:25 and I have some time beforehand. Gotta make use of every bit of time that I can as an electrical engineering major. Hello everybody, I told y'all I'd let y'all know what I ended up working on. Well, I checked those emails and went through that for a little while, and right now I've ended up working on a little bit of my lab report. Working through that as an electrical engineering major, we do a lot of lab reports, reporting our experimental findings and comparing that to our simulation results and analytical calculations. So we just do a lot of things like that, and I'm sure I'll talk more about it throughout the video. Yeah, so I ended up working on my lab report for my electronics 2 lab. That's what I've been working on. Ran into some friends.
Hey. So
what up?
All right, guys, walking to my first class here today. My first class is signals and systems. Yeah, let's go. All right, guys, just got done with my first class, signals and systems. Right now, I am in my the electrical engineering study room, and we've got tons of cool stuff in here. They got tons of whiteboard space. They even have a Keurig over there. Say what's up.
What's up?
Double EE right there. Yeah, guys, just wanted to check in, and I'll check back in when something interesting happens. All right, we're here in the study room, and we're just all working on our doing engineering stuff and working on some lab reports. We got people grinding, you know, putting in the work, trying to get that degree. And yeah, so this is just what we do daily. We write a lot of lab reports and do a lot of testing. Probably about to go to lunch here. I'll catch up with y'all soon. All right, guys, just went to the room after doing some work in the electrical engineering study room, and now I am headed to the cafeteria. Gonna grab some lunch before I go to my next class. All right, guys, back at it again. Going back to class, got electromagnetic theory 2 this afternoon. See how it goes.
Look who I found.
What's up, Will? How you doing? We're heading to class. Real estate class. Learning how to make that money for my boy Traylon over here.
Yeah.
How's your day been? Good?
Day's been good. Let's go.
Have a great class?
Yeah, great
Let's
class. Let's go.
I'm just going over some calculations that I've been doing and just kind of reviewing everything. I have football practice in a little less than an hour, and just trying to make use of my time. I expect to be busy this evening with checking my lab report before I have to submit it tomorrow, making sure it's really good. This is just some of the things that engineers do day to day. As we're students learning to enter the field, we just have busy days, which I'm sure there will be plenty more busy days in the career field, which I look forward to. Comment down below if you're an engineering major or whatever major you are, or if you're in college or whatever you're up to. Just give me a comment down, give us a comment down below and tell us what you want to do, or if you're in a career or whatever. I'll check back up with y'all later. What is up, guys? Walking to practice. Get to do our skill development for the day. It's gonna be fun. Looking forward to getting out on the field. I'll show you guys who's in the locker room and, you know, the camaraderie.
Good old Robin Hale Stadium, baby. Let's go.
Say hey to the camera. There is it. There he is, Coach Bland, right there.
Say what's up.
What's up, bro? What's up, Will?
What is up? Yeah, I'm doing it for Coleman. Let's go.
Say something, bro.
Just got done with skill.
Oh yeah.
Let's go. We got it in today. We got it in today, right? We got it in today. Let's go.
Got it in today. What do y'all got to say about skill today? We got it in, right?
Hey, got in a lot of work, man. Got in some good reps. Hey, we out there working, man. Every day.
Every day.
You see, you got the gallon of water. Stay hydrated.
What you gotta say?
First day of work, man. Getting better every day, 1%. Defense is gonna have a long day in the spring game, though. Go Bengals, too.
We get it in today?
What's up?
Let's go.
Me and Will.
Let's go. Will right here.
Boy, first pregnant, baby. Let's go.
Florida, baby. Florida boy right there. Time to shower and go grab dinner.
What is up, guys? About to go grab some grub at the calf. See y'all there.
Just got done with dinner. Say what's up.
How's it going?
Like, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me, Will.
I get that a lot.
The milkman.
The milkman. Hey, follow us on Instagram. The_milkman_men's_basketball is a great page. You'll get a lot of great information on this basketball team. You will have a great time.
What is up, guys? Yeah, I just got done with dinner. About to go head to the room. So we'll probably see what Chris is up to. I'll let y'all know what's happening from there. What's up, guys? Back in the room here. Probably gonna be here for the rest of the night, just hanging out and doing homework, trying to get ahead on all my work and just make sure all my work is finished and looking good for when I turn it in. Thought I'd just close out the video here. Gotta give a shout out to my mom, my dad, and my brother Logan, who's in med school right now. And shout out to my dog Rudy. Had to get that in there. Shout out to fam, and be sure to follow me on Instagram at Will_Buchanan12 if y'all want to just stay tuned with how things are going. If y'all are also interested in the Mississippi College Engineering Department, you can follow mc.engineering on Instagram. Other than that, I highly recommend coming to a small school. It gives you a better experience in college because you can really ask questions that you otherwise might not be able to ask in a bigger school. So yeah, I'm just grateful to be here at Mississippi College playing football. I hope I showed y'all how great it is of a program and this awesome school and how blessed I am to be here. And all I gotta say is thank God for putting me here, and thank you God for letting me be where I am. So without further ado, thanks for watching and like and subscribe.